I'm falling like domino. Yeah, I've been killing this shit. Yeah, I've been hard in the paint, not a single assist. Yeah, I've been flicking that wrist. Yeah, I've been cooking that shit, now they fucking with this. Yeah, I've been killing this shit. Yeah, I've been hard in the paint, not a single assist. Yeah, I've been flicking that wrist. Yeah, I've been cooking that shit, now they fucking with this. Yeah, I've been killing this shit. Yeah, I've been flicking that wrist. Yeah, I've been killing.
J King Squad, we are back with another God of War Part 2. Today we're about to get into Escaping the Ruins with Kratos and Atreus. And for a lot of you, I didn't know. Headings, gameplay. What the freak did? We're switching to Give Me a Challenge because I ain't no wuss. So. And you know, J. King, it's all about playing that good challenge life. I mean, I kept dying, but I eventually, you know, understand what I needed to really do. All I really needed to do was just generally just be smarter in combat. Which makes sense. Okay, what's this? Let's put it out. There we go.
You did it.
Yeah, there we go. Okay, so we're gonna get into a lot of stuff. I'm gonna try to really dig deeper on like God of War right here. Cause I know I was tired for the part one. That's my bad, but we coming back with it. We coming back with it. That's a chest.
All these dead. You think it's safer?
Everything is safer out here.
Yep, we are going to dig deeper here because I love this game. This is probably going to be nominated. I'm predicting this will be nominated for like Game of the Awards. This probably for this. It's not even summer yet, so it's probably going to be the first one or something like that.
Oh, what's that smell?
Oh, someone pulled it. Look, right there, some hit right there.
Are they Hellwalkers? Touched. Look.
Someone start the fires.
Sing what fire?
Your knives.
So many days without meat.
Meat? Wait, us?
Behind me.
Oh, they sound what weird as like heck. They need some meat. Oh, that's just.
Strip off their
wow,
meat.
Wow, that's crazy. Strip
this
off their meat.
This is mine alone.
Yeah, y'all gonna need to talk less. Ooh, he thought. Let's get it. Oh, yeah, I gotta remember. This is on really hard. Imagine the game is all super fun. God of War experience. It's gonna be too much. Yeah, that's funny. Yeah. What you thought, boy? What you thought? I just gonna give you help. Oh, you thought. Man. Dodges come in handy, I'm just gonna tell you that right now. You save your life. What are you doing? Oh shoot, what the fuck? What?
Mother, help me!
Atreus!
Atreus!
Dang, he stabbed my neck. Dang. I don't know how he was struggling with that guy. He
Boy.
Freaking God of War, what the heck? Shoot. Oh, he's shooken up. Look, because he killed somebody. Don't cry. That's how the world is, man. It's a long journey ahead. You're going to have to kill more things like that. Worse things. Very worse.
Close your heart to it.
Very worse. No, stop it. It's gonna
Come
be
then.
More worse.
We have a long journey.
Oh shoot, what the fuck? Dang, came back all the way. Dang. Oh shoot. crap, these blue things. I gotta hit them with the
left and
right. Let's get it. Let's get it. Oh shoot. Oh, come on. Nah, y'all not about to kill me today. Oh my gosh, dude. Are you freaking serious? Please don't have gameplay for it, you know. Just testing my patience. I really like this game. It's just, you don't know when you're going. Gosh. Remember, I can always block. Remember, I can always block. This. You thought. Yep, there you go. There you go. So realistic, because you can't really block. If you just block, it's on the other side, then it's gonna hit you, of course. That's what I'm talking about. That's real gameplay right there.
They came back. Where
the frick you go? Oh, you're right over here.
They came back.
It is finished.
I want to leave.
It is finished.
Then collect yourself. We must find a way out.
He is really not much on, you know, the talkative side. And I'm going to understand that for Kratos because...
That chain.
Really just don't... Look, look, look. He's still shaken up by the fact that he killed somebody. See? Like he's looking very sad and remorseful.
There is always a way out.
I'm gonna go over here. There
go drop the chain.
Okay.
See? Slowly picking up his feet. Look at that.
Atreus, the chain.
Chain. Right.
You are in your head, boy.
Mm-hmm.
Let it go. He would have killed you.
I know.
It was
I have
either
to do it.
Him
I
or
didn't
you.
Know that. I just...
Chose yourself.
And we will go home, boy.
What?
To give up this easily. So close to the start.
Wait, no.
Oh,
I'm
wow. That's
I can
one
this.
Way to
I just
show
have to,
the inspiration.
You know, catch my breath.
Catch my breath.
I'm ready.
There you go. Now he's talking good talk. That's the way to do it. Get up. Wait, before I go anywhere, is there anything that I need to grab? Any supplies? Nah. Game is so lifelike. Like, really, I can't. I can just discover as much as I want. And I can find a whole bunch of things if I just keep on looking. Because this game is so crispy clear. I'm gonna keep on saying that. I know I said that in part one, but this
listen
game
to
is
me.
So beautiful.
To be effective in combat, a warrior must not feel for his enemy.
Facts.
The road ahead is long and unforgiving.
Facts.
No place for a boy.
Ooh,
you must
facts.
Be a warrior.
Facts. Dang, Kratos bringing in the facts. Can I get a Kratos 2018? This road ain't here for a boy. It's unforgiving. So there's some stuff over here.
Come on!
Who's that? Brooke. Who's that? There's some items. I'm just finding some items. Is there something up here? What's this? Continue towards the mountain. Well, I didn't. Oh, that's what made the road down ahead. Okay, I didn't know that. I'm just trying to discover a whole bunch of stuff because there's a whole lot of items that I need to get, probably for upgrades or anything. This chest. I like how he opens his chest. It looked like it's really lifelike, like you're really trying to find it. Really trying to dig into that treasure. What's this? Is that a freaking bird light thing? Oh! The eyes of Odin. I figured it looked like something. Look at that. The Raven God's eyes and ears are everywhere. Dispatch Odin's winged spies. Okay, so Odin's really watching us. This is crazy. Now we're going against like the Viking gods and stuff like that, like Thorin them, but golly. They really do not like God of War. They really do not like Kratos. I'm gonna dig deeper into this. Oh, what's going on over here? He's smacking his freaking camel like thing. God
can't
dang.
Get this slow-eyed cock hump to cross the bridge.
It's because she's scared of something in the trees over there.
There's what now?
Father, throw your axe at those trees on the other side of the bridge. The ones with the white trunks.
White trunks. Okay, I got you. Smack it, smack it.
Whee! I'm back. You were right. Say, you must be smart or something, boy. You are a boy, aren't you?
You are a boy, aren't you?
Does she have a name?
Of course not.
I don't know. Rude bastard ain't ever asked mine, so I ain't ever ask hers.
What's yours?
Brock.
Brock. Like, from the gym leader, from Pokemon, man? Brock? Oh my gosh. You don't even look nothing like Brock.
Say,
Brock.
You're not gonna believe me, but that axe you got.
Yeah, what about it?
It was me what made her. Me and my brother.
Oh,
was one
how
of our
convenient.
Best. So don't let nobody else go work on her except for us two. You gotta handle her special, or she'll wreck beyond fixing. I can enhance her for you right now if it so pleases you, son of a bitch. So what say you?
You are right.
He keeps smacking her.
I do not believe
wow.
Me.
You
come
love tapping
boy.
Her.
There's a rune in the shape of a fork under the grip. No, dig your beak, ya doomba.
What? Dalton Deegan, Joe Gold? I don't even know what he just said. That was
my brother and me before we split. I got half of it right here, see?
Half of it? Oh.
Look, you want I should upgrade her or not?
Very well. I expect an improvement.
Expect improvement. Okay, now... Okay, this,
so
we're getting
the
real stuff.
The
all my dumb brothers got it. But I got all the talent. Look!
Brothers always gotta...
Let's do it.
Beef this stuff. Okay, welcome to Dwarven Shop. From here you can upgrade equipment you already know. Or craft entirely new equipment. Upgrade menu. Brock has given you a frozen flame, a rare resource. Resource found in the world can be used to craft and upgrade your equipment. Select Leviathan Axe. Kratos equipment has power levels and stats. Upgrading the axe, yada yada yada. Strength, of course. Show the stats. Okay, this is basically strength, runic, defense, vitality, luck, cooldown. Huh. Basically like freaking... A little bit of Dark Souls. Cool down. I know that vitality is part of like Dark Souls. When upgrading an item, the power levels gained will be displayed on item card. Upgrading a weapon permanently increases the stats. Other items must be equipped to influence Kratos' stats. This is acquire. Okay. Hold. Alright, just upgrade her axie waxy. Alright, it's like level 2 now. Oh, I want that to 40. Oh my gosh. Upgrade your weapons unlocks new skills for purchase. Visit the skills tab in the pause menu to purchase them. Press O. Craft menu where you choose to craft new equipment. Okay, now we get into the armor and stuff. You know I'm always about that strength. What's something for the... Is there something for the little boy? Oh, shoot. I like that. That red right there, that will go, like, probably, like, matching with his, father. About the...
I'm sure you're winning smiles, yeah. Armor enough, but why take chances?
There we go.
What do you need?
Bow, chest armor. Oh, guard.
That they're quality material. Rate you're going might last a day.
Okay.
You again.
Is there anything? Oh. We can sell, okay, sell your mask shop for, okay, they have no other use on your journey.
Okay. Hope you got what you wanted.
Lost toy artifacts. No, it was for the journey. Might as well sell it. That was not even enough, so.
Well, don't look now, but our friends who were hiding in the trees are back for more. Go on, so, give that axe a twirl.
Give that axe a twirl.
Come on, you get it.
Nope, not today. Yep. I know, already know you. You don't stagger at all. Ooh, shoot. Okay. Hold up. It's staggering. What the heck? Look at that. I probably got a lot of experience. Hold up. Let's just do this. Oh, you have increased the chain of socket. Enhancement can be socketed and equipped armor. Some armors can have up to 3 enhancement sockets. Press square to. Okay. Symbol of preference. Equip it. Okay. That's good. You are successfully equipped. More enhancement can be found in the world. Yada yada. In person shops available. Alright. Oh, I need that. But I'm talking. Hold up. Whoa. I didn't even do any close combat stuff. What the frick? Ooh, cleaving executioner's cleave. Grinding storm. Oh, that's boss move. Look at that. Dancing around with that. Smack, smack, smack. Smack. Dang. Do I want that? Get back into this. Oh shoot. Come on. I should have tried the other one to stun him. I was doing so good though. What the heck? I was doing so good. Okay, where is he at? Y'all piss me off. I don't care. I know I'm wasting a whole bunch of rage. What the f- dude? What the? Let's get it. That's how I do it.
Your paw can kill. You gonna learn to do that too?
I'm not sure.
This road leads to the mountain.
Should put you in the right direction, sure. Wanna see my wares again? Let's sort you out.
I don't have a lot of money right now.
Check back soon.
I just need to find more stuff. So. I'm done that. That upgrade was pretty good. That upgrade did wonders. I just need more experience and collect more stuff. So for now, I'm going to be thoroughly searching for my stuff. I know there's more things. There we go. What's down here? Oh, there we go. See? Mount chest and everything. Find money.
You left me to fight alone.
I did.
People are one thing. Everything else you fight. Until I say stop or we are dead. Understand? Pull your weight or we go home.
I understand.
Good then. Pull your weight or we go home. See, look. He not that sentimental type of dad. But he will tell you what's up, okay? What's up? Alright, there is one left for that seal of that chest.
Wait, we're back here again.
Okay, let's take a shortcut then. That's cool. That was convenient. Oh, that reminds me of like Brother Bear. Look at that. Except they're not brothers. Okay, that's enough.
Come.
It was nice meeting you, Brock. I'll be thinking of a name for your beast.
Name it for your beast.
Name for fucking gratitude. Hey, fucking gratitude, come over here. I like it.
Wow. He said fudging gratitude. Oh, he must be pissed.
Oh,
shoot. stay on our guard for this one then. Go through here. Once again, I gotta say this these graphics look nice. Graphics look nice.
This way.
Is that the I ain't even know. I just thought it was an interaction right there. There's spikes right here. Dang! Who set up this death trap? What the frick? What to say? Is there... There's gotta be something behind there.
That looks inviting.
Alright. Oh, there we go. Ooh. Yep, see, look at that. Found that. Let's get it. More stuff to find. More stuff to find. More upgrades we can do. Alright. I can't wait to do some upgrades. Wait, what are they trying to do? Keep hitting it? I think I get it. Oh, there's two of them right there. Okay, that stops it from either side. So I can jump
wait
from
there.
Here. Oh shit. Oh shoot. Oh, I forgot. Let me stop that. Wait, I gotta get an idea. I got an idea. Yeah. Y'all's not gonna let me win that death trap. Use that against them. Using your environment does wonders. Let's see how hard they are. Shoot, look at them. Is there any more? Trying to smack me. Come at me. Oh, shoot. See what you're trying to do. Oh, and you're a tough one too. Nope. Stay back. Stay back. Stay back. Stay back until you get crushed. No. So I miss. Dude. This is the reason why I don't even want to mess with them. Oh my freaking gosh. That's why I wanted to do that death trap on him. And then he was like, no, it's inviting. Get up here. Oh, yeah. No, good boy, he was going to smack me in the back. I was trying to push it up so I can move over there. And then it can collapse on your head, making you feel salty. I'm like, oh, you about to challenge me? Oh.
Wait there.
Back down. crushed. Idiots. That's what you thought. You thought, you really thought you was about to get some. Nah. I'm doing this the second time. I already know what the enemy is against with that. Getting near my boy, kill him. Don't touch my boy, except me. I'm sorry, but you know, being a father, it's hard. I teach my son that it's danger at every freaking corner. I saw it. You really think you're about to go up here? Nah. Nope. That's what you get. That is what you get. I was not trying to deal with your BS. When you kill me, I'll handle that another day. Thank you very much. Is there any more? Any more who wants to test me? Oh, there's a chest right here. What was he digging under? Like, what the heck? There's a whole bunch of dirty stuff right there. Like, where was there supposed to... I understand.
Now, boy.
Better get in here. That was close. Okay. Final. Is there anything that I... Oh, what's that? Why is it so green right there? Can I jump from the phone? Yeah,
sure
I can.
Get out of there.
Trust I will not let us die.
Okay, it's locked. One of the three seals. Okay. Next one is this one. Chest. Finds, good finds. Oh, I already went out this way. Okay. Alright. I'm gonna try to get as much into chest as I can, if that makes sense. Yeah, that makes sense. I'm gonna try to get into much more treasures like that. Where's the... Can I do this? Yes, I can. Yep, that's smart. That's how they develop. That was really smart. Oh, I heard something unlock. And I'm pretty sure I want that to be found. Out. Just admire the beauty of that. Look at that. That chest is really something that you really want to find inside. Like, what's in there? They made these graphics look nice. Kratos like, dude, I want to open this treasure for my journey and for my son. All right, Kratos. I understand that. I understand. Horn of Blood Mead. Need to increase your maximum rage. Oh yeah, okay, yes, we definitely need that. Blood meat is a rare drink that makes one rage run deeper. Find the 9 total horns in the world in chest locked by magic. Every 3 you collect one creature. All right, let's find a third one for that. So I think we're done searching for all that stuff.
This way.
Here. popping these green crystals.
Never been this close to the mountain before. Looks so big.
Right.
I wish Mom was here to see it.
Look at that. Look, see? He did that again. Yet again, he really wanna try to comfort his son. But this road around here is hard. And just, you know, like he said, unforgiving. And there's no way for you to be very sentimental in a place like this with a whole bunch of enemies.
Hey, look at that.
That want to kill you.
What is it?
Boy.
Look, there are runes written along the side.
What does it say?
As we are, we two, we three.
We two.
As I alone can never be.
As I alone can never be.
Maybe there's a clue around here.
Yeah, you're right. But like I was saying, like, Kratos is really, like, you know, aggressive, and, you know, he's really not the one for, you know, being the lovey-dovey type.
Seems like maybe those rings should be turning.
But either way, he's gonna be very dear to us.
Oh, rings are turning. Come back down.
Had this shape, so it's like it's a puzzle. I'm not looking, so I'm gonna wait for this one because of the outside.
Gotta shape it just. Bet you could freeze those gears if you wanted to.
Is that it?
There we go. Right.
Okay, it got mixed in with the letters.
What do those runes say?
Boy. He really sounded like he was saying boy.
That's not a clue. It's the answer. What I alone can never be. Right?
Use your knife and trace the runes into the sand.
Family.
Really? Hinsel.
He's learning a lot of language. Yeah, this boy is very useful. No problem. I don't know why Cliff keeps saying that he's not useful. Really helped him throughout the journey. He gotta prove himself. A lot of fathers want that.
I'm happy we met Brock, but I'm happy that we're leaving this place.
It is behind us now.
Mm-hmm. Got this. Yeah. We're searching for everything, okay? We're searching for every spot and every nook and cranny. Right here. There's something over here. Wait, what are you looking at, boy? Oh, that is just very beautiful. I like what they did to this game. This game is very beautiful.
Boy. These tracks.
A boar, maybe? Not sure. But I'll find
him. Go. It is important for a warrior to keep his skills sharp.
Yep. Shit. This thing again? This. Now it's a challenge, so you gotta be very cautious.
Go.
throws fire? What the lava monster? God damn. What's going? Oh shoot, what is this dude doing? I'm worried about this boss. I don't like distractions, okay? Doing good so far. Really damaging. Oh my god. Starting this. Let's get it. I know y'all seen that. The health. What the heck? I'm sorry, but I have to take out the boss first. That's what's good. Yeah, whenever he screams like that, then he goes. I hate them throwing some poison at me. Like, what the heck? Just worry about these guys. Kill. Kill all of them. Kill him before he comes. Nope. There we go, boy. That's it. I'm mad too. Let's get. I'll get right with you. Get right with you. Let's get it. Ninja. Ooh, I felt that. Ooh. Man, that boss battle was fire. Let's get it. What's this? Oh yeah, I need that. Oh yeah, definitely need that. I'll equip that. So I got the... Ooh. So I got this. And is it a block and... Okay, so... Oh, this is a nice setting right here. I wonder what's the left one. And they got cooldown for 30 seconds. Okay, now we can just have fun and discover stuff. So how are you guys day? Loving the fresh air, you know, loving this weather. Or wherever you're at. I don't know where I'm at. Hella snow.
What does
hella
it say?
Snow.
It only symbolizes the three Nornir.
Nornir?
The Fates.
The Fates. No good comes from them.
Oh, that's true.
Okay.
The Fates are the force. Hercules. For a certain amount of time. Okay, I gotta hit him fast. Faster, faster, fast, fast, fast. Go! Open the treasure up. Open it up. Why? Why, you're not gonna take that other treasure over there? Man. Item, apple. You can increase your maximum health, okay? Keep on searching for these. Apples are the choice food of the gods. Find the 9 total apples in the world. Okay, yada yada. So quiet. Maximum health. I need that too. Definitely need that. Smack this. I think that's where we're going. I think that's where we're going next, probably. Or maybe it's here. Dark! Didn't discover over here. What's over here? Ooh, climb up here. Ooh, a chest. There we go. Now we're really thinking. Alright. I think that's all of it. Oops a daisy. Yeah, I'm definitely gonna get a different outfit for Atreus. Cause I want him to be part of the battles too. Matter of fact, is there any upgrades for him? Oh yes. No, that's armor. But Talon Bow. Teamwork. Atreus will help Kratos when enemies are in certain vulnerable states or when Kratos is attacked. Oh, okay. I see him with the bow. He says, okay, let's see this. Acrobatics. Choking the enemy. He can perform a combo move if Kratos launches or hits the enemy far away. Oh, that's fire. Ferocity can perform a variety of high stun damage attacks when enemies are near. Quit playing, dude. This is... I like this one. I like this one. He more interactive in here. He more active. Look at that. Smack, smack, smack. Like father, like son. Let's get it. Okay, we're gonna have to get that. Have to get it. Okay. Alright. Climb up here. I got just got something for you. Next is gonna be freaking clothes.
Boy.
Huh. Interesting. I may want to write that down.
Very interesting. Writings. I don't even know what it's called. Let me stop.
Boy, I hear your animal ahead.
I knew it was a boar.
So boar. Let's get it. I like when they do that. Nice and interactive. Okay, where's the boar at? Oh, there he is.
Shooting already. Remember, draw to your chest. Wild boar's hide is thick.
Hide is thick. I like doing this. This is really that's cool.
But I hit it, didn't I? I did what you said, and it looked like it bounced off. Could the boar be magical?
Yeah.
What do you think?
It looked weirder than any boar I've ever seen.
Get after it then. Stay alert.
More of those people?
Something else.
Oh, shoot. Oh, yeah. Nothing good comes from more corpse over here. Places over
here. Some of the bodies are those weird dead things.
Oh, more money. Yep. Okay, scavenging time. Ooh, what's this? Hold up. I'm fine. No, I need that. No, I need it. Where is that noise?
There's one over here, too. They must have been fighting.
Look, look. There he is. That's why you're making that noise. Oh, there's 51 of them. Okay, whenever they make... Okay, I'm taking note. Whenever they make that noise, that means one of Odin's birds are there. Or spies, what's it called? I'm taking note of that.
Gonna see what's up ahead.
Yep, I'm finding everything. I'm going searching everything. Is there something over here? Oh, shoot. What the freak? Oh, shoot. Dang. You came stabbing. It's okay. All right. That's why you miss. Let's get it. Let's get it. Let's get it. Let's get it. You don't want these hands. You don't want these hands. You don't want these freaking hands. Just get it. You're not ready for this. Just smash your face. Love that. I wish he can do something different. I swear. Okay, let's keep going.
Look, it's squeezed under that pillar.
Wait, hold up. Is there anything else? What was that? Oh, there's a chest up there. Yeah. Find it, yep. I'm finding everything. I need that money. So next time I need to upgrade, I'm gonna be strapped. He wanted to try to help him.
Steady hand. Relax. Accuracy over speed. Yes!
Do not lose it.
Do not lose it. See, he sounded a little bit, excited. a little bit. I'm not saying he's really happy about everything. Alright, let's go.
Boy?
Why is it foggy?
Boy!
Oh shoot, we lost him. Oh shoot.
Where are you?
Where is he? Where is he? Oh shoot, we gotta find him.
I found him!
Is it over here? Over here.
Keep going. Atreus!
There's no time to be checking some items right now. I'm trying to find my son. Where is he at? Where is he at? Where is he at? Where you at? Where you at?
Atreus!
What did you do? I'm sorry!
Atreus!
Oh my gosh. Dang, that was a tight squeeze.
We didn't know he belonged to anyone.
He doesn't. He's my friend.
The boy was following my command.
Then help fix this. Hold here, please. Hold, I said. He's losing blood.
Witch of the woods.
Last of his kind in all the realm, and you shoot him. You needed food?
Target practice.
Target practice.
Oh, shoot. You should.
I'm so, so sorry.
Keep that pressure on. The blame is mine. Should have kept a closer eye.
Will he die?
I will not let him. You, the arrow cut a tight way inside him. Find both ends and hold them tightly.
Okay.
Start with the left side. Grab it and hold. Now the right side. Hold it tight. Good. Now pull them together. Line them up.
You're a witch.
I can't finish the healing here. My home is just beyond the trees there. You will carry him.
Yep, we're gonna have to.
He must not die.
Oh, shoot. If she says that.
Good.
You gotta get up.
He seems stable and calm for now.
Oh, man, humanity is on the line right here.
Gray thaw.
Whoa.
This way.
Shit was fire. What she did was fire right there. Oh. Right, oh.
That bow is a little bit.
Area discovered.
My mother made it for me.
Sanctuary Grove.
I've never seen you in these woods. She must miss you being away from home.
She's dead.
Yeah.
We're taking her ashes to the highest peak in the realms.
Yep.
Ashes.
It was her last wish.
Boy.
I'm...
Boy.
Sorry for your loss.
Yeah. You know, you always have that son that always tells your business.
We're
and
here.
You don't want that business to be let out to a
Not
stranger.
Not in it. Below it.
Like, come on now.
Hemele!
Hemele!
It's all right.
Is that a turtle on the back? Like the turtle with the city on his back or something? That should be a reference. Yeah, that should be.
Is he
that,
friendly?
Yeah. Yes. Yes.
Boy.
I promise you.
That should be
safe.
It because that the turtle. School taught him tales that there was a turtle that had a whole city on his back. Aww. Look at that.
Touch my beard. Touch my beard.
Dang, she got that.
Quickly.
All the way in.
Okay, Bruce.
Place him on the stave there. Keep
Sorry
him still.
For yawning, guys.
You live alone?
It's better this way.
Yeah, my father doesn't like people either.
Boy.
Well,
dang,
don't.
Still telling his message.
Hold him still before
well,
he hurts
you don't.
Himself.
Well, he's been new facts
Good.
Now.
Shh. Easy. Rest now. I need two more things. Fresh red root rose just behind the house. Can you pull a cluster?
What else?
I know you're a god. Not of this realm, but there's no mistaking it. He doesn't know, does he? About your true nature?
Ooh.
Or his own?
That is none of your concern.
The gods of these realms don't take kindly to outsiders, trust me. I know. When they find you, and they will, they'll make things difficult.
So they don't like outsiders.
That will be my problem.
Whatever you're hiding, you cannot protect him forever. But you're right. Doesn't concern me.
Dang, she sipped that tea. You know, my concern?
I also need lamb's cress. Do you mind? It's a white petal flower in my garden. Just a handful.
Fine. Lamb's cress.
I know, Kratos. I know. She'd be pissed, but she's telling the truth. It was your way of just saying, well, you know, I don't want to, like, tell that I'm a god or anything to my son and how I got my freaking powers and whatnot. Because I killed a whole bunch of gods. Yeah. Let's bring that up. About my past.
Can you help?
That hard road.
Get it.
Would this help?
I dropped it?
When you were chasing the animal.
What's wrong with me? If I lost it, then
you did lose it.
Oh my gosh. See? I'm satisfied. At least he's just making him mindful of, you know, things that he's lacking. Knowing and remembering and stuff. Because he has to be very sharp. What's this? Haven't you just thought, you know, cool outside of warm summers and rivers just flowing. No, Kratos don't want that. He want to fight somebody. He's about them fists. Let's get back to him. Dang, got up in the house like, fix me some food. I'm about this life. Oh, they cooking it up.
Oh, exactly what I need.
Cook it up, 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 cook it up.
So
look at that boy's like, that cookie good.
Yes.
That's good.
Then we are leaving.
Wait.
All I need is to pop the money.
Not without thanks.
You know, half of the people be doing like that. Dang.
You want solitude? This mark will hide you from those who might make your journey.
Ain't looking fierce. Kratos looking fierce. He said, make that mark. I don't care. Aww, that.
Himmelin. There's a shortcut below the house that leads safely out of these woods. Follow this path down. Then head towards daylight.
Will we see you again?
As much or as little as you like. Now get out of here.
Come boy.
Yeah, gave him that look like you gotta tell him the truth. I think he'll
eventually. This underground passage should put you back on your path to the mountain.
Oh.
Just use the boat.
compass is displayed at the top of the screen. Points towards your next objective. Follow the marker on the compass to reach the boat. Oh, yada yada yada.
It will always steer you towards your goals.
That's good. I'm so glad we have that now. Yeah, that's good.
I see a boat.
Witch's cave. Yep. Discovery.
Nightmare. Dang. Okay, what is wrong with me missing? Oh, good. Bring it right back. Nightmare. Mom used to tell me about them.
Nightmares.
Nightmares.
Yeah. Nightmares.
I don't know why I'm tearing up their stuff.
I don't remember which. I wish I could ask.
Wait, hold up. What the heck is this? Okay. I can push it like that. Oh my gosh, I'm just amazed about freaking Kratos. Literally, he's just chilling like, dang, daddy? Dang, father? Medals you've been taking, the steroids you've been dosing up. Gosh, dang.
Do not touch the water.
Why?
Do you know what is under the surface?
No. It's pitch black.
Then do not touch the water.
Yep. There's nothing for me to do. I don't know what to do. I thought I was supposed to do something. Oh, there's an item right here. That wasn't a waste. Got something. Alright, let's go up here. Can't open that door. Okay. Let's go. Now we're officially going. Open this. Oh, open it up. Burn her sails. Ooh. Equip that. Gain a burst of health. Okay, so these are all the stuff that I need. Okay. Oh, that's what's on the left side. That's like a little, for like a health or anything. Or like a boost of defense, probably. Okay. we'll get to the steer over there.
I just can't believe I'm here. In all of us. There was a time I thought I'd
predict
never
that we
work.
Can do so.
Not even my own beds.
You are not to blame for your sickness.
Oh, I know. I guess I'm just saying. This is great.
It's right here. We gotta park. Can we park it? Nah. Not legit enough. Yeah, let's just go.
There's the mountain. Look how close we are.
We flow into seawater.
How do you know?
Do you not smell it?
If that smells the sea, the sea stinks.
It stinks. For 100 years, probably.
Look at that.
That's why.
It's Thor.
Thor, God of Thunder.
That's right.
Hey, there's my ninja chilling. Can't wait to watch you on adventures. I hope you don't die though.
Did you speak of one who could feel no pain?
Oh, that sounds like Baldur.
Baldur.
An Aesir god.
That's my ninja.
Son of Odin and Frigg.
Snap a pic.
And Odin is king.
That's right. Why do you ask?
Dude, look chill. He just chilling. He said, Thor. About to beat you next. If we fight Thor, it's gonna be very sad.
I think I see something. Yeah, just sitting there in the middle of a lake.
Hold on, what's the heck is going on, dude?
I see rooms there. This chest. Can't quite make it out.
Listen.
It reads, sacrifice your arms to the center of the water. Awaken again the cradle of the world.
Awaken the cradle of the world.
Throw our weapons into the water? Guess that won't be a problem for you. Are you gonna do it?
You don't have to throw this axe away?
But that's my baby. I'm in the fishes.
The axe did not return.
I'm in the water. Oh, shit. What's going on?
Hang on, boy!
Okay!
Oh, shit. The water is crispy, clear, and everything. You can... Oh, my gosh, you can... Dude, I'm telling you, these PS4 graphics is just making it look so lifelike. Please don't tell me that's...
It's the world serpent. Shipwreck way over there. See that? And there's a statue of Thor. Except I can see a lot more of him now.
The water dropped.
Please don't tell me we can go to
the serpent rose.
Oh, that must be why the beach wasn't there before. See? And there's the mountain. Look it.
That building leads from the foot of the mountain to that golden temple.
It was all just under the surface.
Except for the statue. Good thing, huh? There's even a dock. There, next to the flag.
All right. Wow, that was amazing.
We're going to the dock first, right?
Serpent.
We'll be the first people to walk on it, and who knows how long.
That was crazy.
He's one of the giants. He's so big, he's wrapped around the whole world and bites his own tail.
Oh, yeah, I heard that tail, too. Yep.
I don't know. Mm-hmm. Looked pretty big to me.
Yep, I heard that fable.
Is this the way to the mountain?
It would seem.
If it isn't the bearded beaver in his sacks.
Have
I got something for you too?
Brock? But how did you...
None of your fucking business. Now get in here. I got something for you. And don't go making pig eyes at my spot. I saw it first.
Okay. Bro, he claimed the spot. Like, how does he even follow us? Like, what the heck?
What do you think he wants?
To test our patience.
When word gets out about my new shop, folks will finally come out of hiding. They'll be clawing all over each other just to catch a whiff of my wares. You watch.
Man, his midget self. Oh, this is a nice crib right here. You gonna have to spruce it up or something. Clear these rocks and wood right here. You know, spruce it up around here. You got yourself a nice place. And why is there still fire over here if it was under sea? Like, what the heck?
Catch!
Thanks.
A pile of rocks there? With that key of Yggdrasil, you can open a magic door to the branches of the World Tree. A shortcut between the realms. Okay. If you ever see a mountain in the world, use it to get back to me quick. Okay. But it's only one way. Straight back here and nowhere else. And whatever you do, never throw yourself over the edge of the path, lest you want death.
Yeah, I don't see us wanting that.
Never did.
What's it gonna be this time?
Talismans, pomos, and enhancements are not available at this. You upgrade it. Level enhancement sockets. Alright. Oh. Oh, yeah. Oh, we got a lot of money. First thing first.
What can I get you, you little fart?
Trace will sometimes find heart health stones when Kratos is injured. Fighter tunic. Choked. Enemies choked by Trace will take increased damage. Heretic. Sharpshooter. Okay, this is his shooting. This is based on his attack. And this is based on the health. Either one I can buy, but I'd rather go with the attack.
You know, have a fighting stone like us. That's natural armor. Bless you. What else?
This.
Good deal.
More money. Talisman.
Say the word, kid.
Recharge. Reduces the recharge. Okay. Recharge damage.
Oh, you make up your mind?
Don't have it yet. I know how to buy a lot, but I'll get back to it later. I just have to upgrade the boy.
Best of luck with all the rampaging.
Because we've been doing a lot. Alright. Let's get out of here. Yep, we're gonna keep on game playing. We're gonna get far in this game. I haven't really reached is because this is just one. I think it said one realm. What the heck is this? So, how many of y'all heard J. Cole's new album, K.O.D.? Man, that freaking song was fire. Those songs were fire.
What is this?
Some people say it wasn't fire, though.
Here's the end.
Can we blow into it?
Without knowing the outcome?
Well, we usually push every button on every lever we see.
Outcomes we can predict. No, this is something else. We must develop your instincts.
I knew it. We are blowing the horn.
No, we are testing your resolve.
I have resolve.
Testing.
A bunch of it. I won't blow into it if you don't. I won't blow into it if you don't.
Wait, why can't I blow into it?
I won't blow into it if you don't.
Okay, so I can't do it? Okay, there's something I need to do. Just making sure. I'll probably get back to that. There's probably some treasure. Hey, what up, guys? Kratos advanced combat has gained confidence in combat and will now support Kratos by physically attacking enemies when he sees the opening. Yep, of course I know. But wait. Wait. Take it way back. Freeze. Bam. Oh, see ya. Where is it at?
To the mountain.
I'm ready.
I'm gonna have to mix it up.
I don't know these rooms. If we find a cipher, I bet I could figure it out.
Okay. What's this? Down here. Ooh. Oh, that reaches the boat. I'll have plenty of time to discover all that. Cause this, he said there was rams. Given from that, oh shoot, hold up. Get over here, spy. Frick. If I reach this, I'm the best ever. Dang it, what the heck? Are you kidding me? What? How? That was close. Dude, are you freaking kidding me? Okay, you know I'm not messing with that. What the heck, dude? I'll open this chest. At least get something. I'll get that later. I'm not gonna waste my freaking time. Bullcrap. Even though it wasn't reaching me, I was just trying to be smart. Dude, what the heck? His arrows went through the wall. That's crazy.
Where did it go now?
poison right here. How is...
What is
Atreus,
that?
Get back over here. I don't want you to get...
Poison.
Don't ask me. Okay. Good. I was about to say. This boy crazy. What's this? Be right back.
Look here.
Look, it's the world serpent.
Yeah.
He's so much bigger than I imagined. Oh, look. He bit Thor. Or will bite him. Looks like.
Hold up. See, look. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Realms. The eight realms. See, I know a little bit of the Viking gods. So Thorin, Odin, Loki. The Norse gods. I don't know why I said Lord. Norse. Coming back to me. I wonder if we can talk to Loki. We're probably gonna talk to Loki. We have to.
Whoa, it's a
what the heck?
Careful!
Oh shoot. Smack. My fist. Let's get it.
Not as hard as I thought.
Ninjas, that was pretty cold. With my hands too. Let's get it. No challenge big tough for me. Let's get it. Come up here. Mask. What the heck? Mask off. For that little pouch. Oh, I'm just saying.
We should look for more like this.
What is that? That's probably for something.
Oh, what were those things? They smelled awful.
Your mother called them scorn bowls. Poison magic. She was the one who showed me how to disable them. What?
It's just funny to think of her teaching you something.
Yes.
Yes. Oh, look at that. They're bonding. In a way, Kratos still has a heart, though. Let's cut this out, so.
Whoa. Sure is foggy here.
Mm-hmm.
Another dwarf. Should we?
No. You have no consequence.
Yes, no consequence.
Excuse me, but how did you come by that axe?
That is my concern alone.
And while I won't dispute Sindri. That, I know Sindri. That blade. It was one of ours, but we didn't make it for you.
Man, his forehead, bro. He stretched out.
I can't.
Dang, he got a wide forehead, boy. Before,
I was, I am quite fond of her, and I would be somewhat displeased if it turns out that you did something to her.
It was my mother's. She left it to father before she died.
Okay, if he asking about the axe, then he's probably the other
if
brother.
He's dead? Yeah. I'm very, very sorry to hear that. She was a fierce warrior. And a good woman.
Yep.
Okay. I will make improvements to the axe.
I will make improvements to the axe.
Nobody asked you to.
Dang.
Well, it's true, but... but knowing your mother, she would have insisted I repair that act of vandalism perpetrated against her acts by my brother.
I knew it. You are Brock's brother. The other half of the brand's here.
The blue one is your brother.
Yes. Though my talents are vastly superior. No boast. Swear to Freya.
Swear to Freya. Fix this now.
Do not undo his work. Improve upon it only.
Dang. Yep, see you later.
Yeah, but can you put it down over there? That handle is...
No.
Filthy.
Filthy.
Okay, then.
Oh, he gotta clean it in because of the blood.
Oh. Oh.
Dude, you got gloves. What the heck?
Oh. Oh, is that dried blood? Oh.
So, what were you working on?
Oh, that. I call it the Sky Mover. Just up that mountain waits a treasure trove of rare resources. Mm. Once I mine it, I'll need a way to bring it all down.
And you know how to fix it?
Not even a little. Where shall we begin?
Resurrection stones are now available. Ooh, resurrection. Can be purchased so Atreus can revive Kratos from death. Into the, you know I'm going to be dying a lot. There's no doubt about that. Look at that, see? View, different types. But it's going to only carry one at a time. To purchase a different type of resurrection stone, you must first remove your equipped one. I don't even have one, so I'm going to buy it. Thank you. Okay, that's the one time. Purchase resurrection stone will be split here. So I gotta purchase these once I use one. So yeah.
Let me think.
Is there more that I
need
to do?
I could use a distraction. Oh, that's fine. Always happy just to chat.
All right, back to this. Upon discovery, on the road again.
Shit.
Let's get it.
Enemies ahead.
Oh shoot, more enemies. Let's get it. We're getting more. Y'all piss me off. Stand that boss. I did not like that. Fight. So here's the favor. Make a really cool find. What up?
Watch out!
I'm not trying to revive myself just yet until it gets really hard and difficult. Why would I waste that for some petty ass BS, dude? I should have took out the dudes up there. And that's what I'm going to do. Where are they?
Atreus, to me. Prepare yourself.
That's why I hit your head. Ooh, okay.
Yeah.
Let's get it. Let's get it.
Keep it up.
Ready for that. Bump that. Bump that. Throw it at the freaking hit. What the frick? Serious. Nah, I'm healing myself. Fudge that. Come over here. Where are you at? You blasted. Where are you at? Where is you at? You missed. Flipped up. You chilling over here? Throw another thing. That's why you fail, idiot.
He did.
That's why you fail. Now, let me collect my rewards, just like I need, so without using my resurrection stones. Let's get it. It's crazy. I'm not gonna tolerate that. Puzzle. All right, time for me to solve this puzzle. Here's some. Hit that one. Then there's another one over here. What? Are you serious? I think I'm supposed to press it right here. What the heck? Okay, it has to be at the right, like, is that it? There we go, that should be it. Cause some of them figures are crooked. Yeah, there we go. Had to be at the right section. Open it up, and there we go. Yep, Horn of Blood Mead. 2 of 3 horns of blood. There we go. Chestnuts roasting on an open fire. Boy, what do you think you're doing? Get over here and let's fight. We got a big adventure on our heads. I think there's something over there. Before I do anything. Yeah, grab this. What's this?
Please be careful! I'm still fixing that! Stupid head chief. Tell me what's wrong with you!
Something over here. There we go. Just gonna find this treasure right here because I need it. I need it. No, I may have missed a lot. I'm really trying to open my eyes. Oh, shoot. Not ready for that. I was about to be poison. That girl is poison. I had to say that. Yeah. I think I'm supposed to go on top there. That's the wrong way. Yep. There's probably something over here. I need it. Over here. Slip and slide. Came through drip. Okay, there's probably something that I need to, yeah, from a different realm or something like that to open that stuff. And I can't wait until I get in there. This shit gonna be crazy. I'm already knowing that we have to. Come on. Are you serious?
Mom called it Hell's Bramble. Can't burn it, can't cut it.
Dang, okay. Oh shoot, I forgot. I'm gonna die my own self, like what the heck. Alright, let's get back. Is there any health? Wait, I forgot. Actually heal over time.
I can't tell. Are we getting closer to the mountain?
We are.
Yep. We're almost there. Oh shoot. Shoot her. Yep, they actually didn't. Does it look like I care? No. Oh yeah, we need that. Defensive cooldown, good. No! Wasn't really watching, and I removed the axe because I was so addicted to using the axe so much that I gotta remember that I can have to fight hand to hand this time. What the heck? Okay.
I can't tell.
Are we getting closer to the mountain?
We are.
What the frick? How do we have to restart all the way back? Y'all just pissed me off. See, this is the reason why the lady pissed me off. Come back over here. Come back over here. She keep phasing on me, hitting. Oh, I forgot. That's why. Trace, get back over here. That's why you wasn't here because of. I accidentally pressed the middle button with the touchpad. Map markers indicate points of interest on the map and can be filtered by category. Okay. Oh, look at that. Look at that world. Wow. That is freaking crazy. Oh, shoot. Yeah. It's going to be big. Oh no, it's close enough. Yeah, it's close enough. Look, the realm's right here. That's the centerpiece right there. But yeah, cycle. Get to it. Let's get it. Stop laughing, bitch. Ugly bitch. Gosh. Oh my freaking gosh. I swear, I wish I had my axe. Things would be so better if I had my axe. That was a piss off move, and I gotta do this freaking again. One more time.
Can't tell. Are we getting closer to the mountain?
I love God of War. Okay, I love Kratos and I love Atreus and them. It's just I'm pissed at the point. You know why these enemies gotta do doing it like that? Like what the heck? Keep laughing, because this time, I'm not about to use my rage. Come on, Atreus. Dude. Boy, get over here, now. Get that punch. Let's get it. I got that really excited because I could have already just killed her. Took my time with it, but I didn't, like a dumb idiot I am. But you know, it's just like J King always does that. What's up here?
Do you think for this last leg up the mountain that maybe I can carry her?
I told you no.
Why? She meant more to me than you anyway.
What?
I just meant to spend more time with her. We were off hunting.
It would serve you to stop talking.
Dang. There's probably something up there.
This is locked up good.
Hidden chambers. Okay. Find these hidden chambers, then you can just mark them as waypoints. Which is pretty good. Oh my. Jaku. I don't even know what I'm saying. Okay, now I can climb up here. Should have brought my axe with me. Get it when I'm on top of the mountain. When I'm on top of the mountain, I better give him away. Oh shoot. They got poison? What the freak? Oh yeah, they do. I don't care. You know why? Boss. Boss. I'm a boss.
Probably shouldn't step in.
Thought anything that's red, it explodes. I know that. And first tag. Yep. There we go.
Got him off.
Give the rest of this stuff. Lift it up. Dang, even more? Yeah, no, I'll keep it. Oh, shoot. It up. Open it up. This card drop. Wait, we need to take. Let's touch. That charge. Ooh, that's that. That's a Phoenix. That's that Injustice 2 Wonder Woman. Y'all know what I'm talking about. It's a Phoenix. Just to make sure, healing up. This looks shifty, but okay. Even though I have my axe out there. Oh, shoot! What the frick is that? Talking about that? You look like a freaking, Dang! It's biting his arm! Ooh. Dang, what's that? He about to take his chicken! Ooh!
Father?
Uh-oh. Some more enemies? Yeah. Oh, shoot. That's some point. And more? Well, shoot.
Ready yourself.
Oh, yeah.
Get out, Walter!
Shoot. Now I use my revive. That messed me up. Shoot. Big stun. What? I went all the way with that. Sometimes the dodge don't help, but I gotta run away from that. Pushes them back. Fresh, fresh. Focus right now. I'm talking. It's you and me, big buddy. Dude, how? Dude, I'm getting shockwave of freaking ground pound. Ugly ass, ogre size ass beast. Dude, I gotta take some damage. just right. Dude, are you serious, bro? All crowded in one, bro. I'm done. I ain't using my freaking revive thing just for that. I'm getting pissed at the point. But I can't give up. Can't give up for you guys. Can't give up for the squad. Can't give up. I'm gonna show them. Show everybody the business right here. Dude, how? That three strike is stupid and it's unblockable. Like, what the heck? What the heck? You know what? And them little minion guys, they piss me off. Like, what the heck, dude? Like, they're freaking stupid distractions. Freaking get them. Are you serious? Next gameplay, I'm gonna be quiet for a little bit. So, positive thoughts. Just like myself. You withdraw, you lose it all. You definitely lose it all. That's why I shield myself. I'm not giving up this time. Fight back up.
You're back.
stupid ass freaking bullshit with this stupid ass shit. Oh my gosh! What the actual fudge? No, y'all ain't gonna test me freaking more. Nope. It's just you and me. Don't make any sense, but okay. You piss me off. I did mine before. Oh my gosh. I'm done, guys. I'm literally done. That pissed me off. But we finally did it. We finally did it. Symbol of Truth Enhancement on a rune. Alright. Temper Ice Generated. Used to upgrade Leviathan. Need that. Well, I think I'm going to end it for you guys. That's all. Man, that was a good boss battle. Oh my gosh, I had to really focus on that. There's plenty more to come. There's plenty more to come. That was just an ogre. Freaking Shrek's freaking uncle or something like that. But, leave a like. And comment below and subscribe to the squad if you haven't done so. And remember always, give it your all or lose it all. Like freaking Kratos here. Now Atreus is just gonna be chilling over here, waiting for y'all. So, see you guys.